Hi and welcome! Let's have a look at typefaces today. Sadly, you can't just use any typeface you have or like in your project. Typefaces, like many other resources, come with different kinds of licenses. For example, a license to use it on your own desktop PC to create printed media or images with, a license to use it on websites, or a license to use it in apps. Purchasing a desktop license is usually the most affordable one, but only lets you use it to basically create logos, PDFs, and images with type included. App licenses get pricey real quick, since your software would, as far as I understand it, redistribute the font. So no matter where you look for a typeface and wherever you may get your font from, absolutely make sure to check which kind of license you got. Since probably the most of us here are indie developers, let's ignore the shiny yet pricey typeface markets for now. I will also not list a couple well-known websites with free typefaces due to way too many of their fonts not being of a quality standard I could promote in good conscience. Let's start with the most important thing, and let me preface it with I am not a lawyer and rules and regulations might change at any point, so do check FAQ pages and downloaded licenses for specifics on how you might use the offered fonts. Let's say your budget for fonts is zero, but you still want your text to look good, all while not running into licensing issues. For this, the ISL Open Font License, from here on shortened to OFL, is perfect. The OFL is a free software license that grants users the freedom to use, modify, and distribute fonts covered by this license. As long as any derivative works also adhere to the same license, these fonts can be freely utilized. The OFL allows the use of these fonts in commercial promotions and products. And while selling the font on their own is not permitted, they can be embedded within programs. You can also find all the needed links for this in the video description. So, sounds great, right? Where do we find the fonts using those OFL licenses? For non-pixel fonts, my first place to look is fonts.google.com. They have a quite frankly staggeringly large amount of super high quality fonts and font families. You can filter for different categories like serif, sans serif, and monospace fonts, which is a big help in narrowing down the options. Number of styles is a great feature to use as well. Basically, an italic font, a regular font, as well as a bold font are three different font styles inside a font family. That way, if you know you need more variety, you can increase the amount of styles you need. And for how to set up font styles in Unity, give this video a watch. You can find the license specifics under FAQ here, or in the file you downloaded. In the case of Allegria, the license file with the specifics on what you are allowed to do with it can be found in the zip package. Make sure to import that one with the font files into your game project. It will make rechecking license infos much easier than having to download or search for it once more at a later point. And by the way, you need a TTF or OTF font file. WOFF are web fonts and won't work with Unity. Fontesk.com offers OFL license fonts as well, and they have quite a large variety of different styles. I prefer font size, which let me put in an example sentence to check the look, but the preview images do a good job at being a great resource for inspiration. The League of Movable Type, which I love for the name alone, also has a neat catalog of offered fonts. It won't throw you into that paralyzing state of not being able to choose, and I recommend that site if you are on a tight time budget and need a good font fast. Neither Google Fonts, the League of Movable Type, nor Fontesk have a great list to choose from when it comes to good pixel fonts, though, let alone a way to easily search for them. For those, I actually recommend the font section over at itch.io, even though they hardly come with an OFL license. Since itch is not a dedicated font store or database, your options to filter the list are basically non-existent, I'm afraid. You will have to narrow down the list on your own by opening whatever you think looks interesting in a new tab. You will find infos on how you are allowed to use the fonts either on the fonts page or in the downloaded file. If you can't find infos on it, ask the creator for clarification to make sure you are not breaking any rules. Fonts on itch come in paid and in free. Not a font, but a toolbox to create your own is Bitfont Maker 2, for when you actually have time and want to create your own. I surely have lost quite a lot of time there. Well, it's a short one, but I hope this overview gave you an idea on where to look next. Have fun getting lost in cool typefaces. Do you have any other websites you like to browse for fonts? Would love to know which. And I'm curious if a certain animal and number will show up. Have a great week!